start small but sound, start fundamental. And I know many of you already know this song, so teach it to the people next to you when I sing. It makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday to you. You sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday to you. Oh, it's your birthday. We wish you many more. Health and wealth, friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday to you. Now, even if you can't sing all the words, you can sing happy birthday to you. Try that. Happy birthday. And we can make this multi-harmony. The high voices go, happy birthday to you. Try that. Happy birthday. The low voice, happy birthday to you. Try that. Happy birthday. Now just be brave. You know, the great thing about harmony is you have three chances to be right, you know. And if you miss, it's jazz. It makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday to you. You sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday. So we're going to say this to Woody Guthrie. So this is where you pop in whatever birthday it is. 104th birthday. That's the most birthdays I've ever sung. 104th birthday, we wish you many more. Try it. 104th birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth and friends by the score. Health and wealth and friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday. Try the whole thing. It makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday. Sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday. Oh, it's your 104th birthday. We wish you many more. Health and wealth, friends by the score. Count the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday. We're gonna let the second grade out early today, which made little Tom blue. He just turned 7 years old that day, and he thought he'd get a party at school. Walked back home and he's taking off his guard. There's chairs and tables all over the yard, and his friends jumped up and they hollered real hard. Happy birthday, here we go. Makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday, sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday, seventh birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth, friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday. Now Mike's 22, he's working for his pop, and his head's full of business through and through. He's planning out a whole new system at the shop, and he forgot he had a birthday due. Walked back home and he's taking off his guard. His chairs and tables all over the yard, and his friends jumped up and they hollered real hard. Happy birthday. Boy, it makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday to you. Oh, you sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday. 23rd birthday, we wish many more. Health and wealth, friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday to you. Now it's old man Michael in a rocking chair, admiring the view. He's still got all his teeth and he's still got all his hair, and today he's 92. Turns in his seat and he's taking off his guard. His chairs and tables all over the yard, and his friends jumped up and what did they say? That's right, it makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday. Sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday. 92nd birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth, friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday.
Okay, Duluth, you have heard this chorus 4 times now. And so I tell you what, how about if we do this? Because I want to save you some pain. Because this is what's going to happen. A couple weeks from now, I know this is going to happen. You're going to be at a birthday party. And at some point in the evening, the lights are going to go down, the candles are going to get lit, you're going to hear people clearing their throats, and you're going to realize that they are about to sing that other song. And you're going to go, wait a minute! A couple weeks ago, I was at the Red Clay Theater at this concert. Can't remember the guy's name. But he sang this great birthday song. It's so much better than the one you're going to sing. Let me teach it to you. And all eyes are going to be on you. And there's going to be this small lake of wax forming on top of the cake. And this is what's going to happen. I guarantee you, you're going to go, damn. He warned me this was going to happen. I didn't believe it. I should have sung better. I should have paid attention. I should have bought a CD. Or he should have let us sing it once all by ourselves. Save you $15, people. So I'm just going to play, you're going to sing. It's going to be like a little folky karaoke, right? It makes me think of the good old days, sure grew out of your baby ways. And instead of saying 104th, we're going to say, it's your birthday. Ready?
Okay.
Don't look at me like that. You can do this. I know you can. I trust you. But there are CDs out there. 1, 2, 3. It makes me. Sugar Rock. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. We wish you many more. Health and wealth. Friends by the score. Cut the cake. Seats. Or happy birthday. Beginning out. Happy year.